Hi everybody, it's Camera Kid 4. How are all of you doing? Sorry for making so many webcast videos. First of all, I'd like to say that later I'm going to be making a food video for this YouTube channel. Later I do plan, with my injured hand, I do plan on making mac and cheese. And I am home alone. It is 5:16, so close to 6 o'clock. I'm planning on making macaroni and cheese. So we're going to get on step by step how to do that for any food lovers on this YouTube channel. But this is not what this video is about, believe it or not. This video is about the Chromebook, and I've had some people ask me, can you install Firefox or can you install Safari or Opera or anything on the Google Chromebook besides Chrome? The answer to that question, for anybody that's curious, is no. You cannot install third parties on the Chromebook. It's not supported, okay, guys? It is not supported. So, you know, the Chromebook comes with the Chrome Explorer as an internet browser. That's what you're going to use. The Chromebook is only used with Google stuff, okay? So, like I said, if you like Firefox, or if you like Opera, if you like Internet Explorer, Safari, those apps are not allowed on the Chromebook. So if that's what you like, getting a Chromebook is not a good idea. So yeah, that's just a quick question that I had some people ask me. And so I decided to make a quick webcast video on the answer to that. So don't use any third-party apps on the Chromebook. Obviously, you could try it, but it's not going to work. So yeah, I tried it this morning, believe it or not, just to confirm my answer, and I confirmed it, and the answer is no, it won't work. But there's nothing wrong with using Chrome, okay, the actual Chrome Explorer. It's nothing wrong with using that, guys. I have, like, no problem with it, you know, but there may be some people out there who just bought Chromebooks like me who may be curious and saying, hey, do you need to, you know, can you install Firefox? No, you can't. So, but whatever apps are on there is what you get with a Chromebook. So it's really cool. I think it's interesting and stuff like that. So far I've owned my Chromebook, and I haven't had a single issue with it, and I'm very happy that I bought it. Although I've had some people say that they prefer like Asus or Dell, or what's the other one, HP, or whatever, those Windows computers. That's fine. Everybody has their own opinions. My opinion is I like the Chromebook, and the good thing is you don't need to get Norton antivirus. So that's one big plus over the Windows computers, where you have to have Norton 360, which does cost. Okay, it's not a free program. At least with the Chromebook and the MacBooks, you don't have to bother getting those, because there is a built-in antivirus thing on that thing. All you gotta do is, I bought this computer, the Chromebook, I bought it for only like $199, and that's it. You know, I saved myself maybe a good $200-$300 possibly, because another Windows computer cost about $300. The Norton program itself, I believe mine was $150, if I'm not mistaken. So it's possible that I saved $400 just by getting the Chromebook. So, but again, that's just my opinion, so don't get me wrong, guys. Don't get me wrong at all. But anyways, all I want to let you guys know is that, no, you cannot install third-party apps on the Chromebook. So that's been this video. Hope you guys enjoyed. And I hope this helped for anybody who was curious or who had questions about the Chromebook. I hope that this video helped you out. And have a good day, guys. Bye.